Yousuf Ali Khan. I did my OLT levels from St. Michael's. I did my law from Service External Program. I joined Fazlul Hani Advocates, worked there for around a year and a half. Then I joined from the cement company. Presently, I'm over there only. And my timetable is such that I wake up around 5:30, offer my Fajr prayers, get ready for court. I have to reach there by 8:30. Till 2 p.m., I have to stay there.
Actually, Dr. Farid Naseem is basically now a law minister. And I know his life as well. Ek dafa main court mein appear hua to see one case, aur inko udhar paya 8 baje, practically dekha jaye. Accordingly, his life is that of a lawyer, and helping a lawyer who is at the moment law minister. Aur unki life style bhi mujhe andaza hai, it's over.
So, I stayed there till 2 p.m., around 2 p.m. I then head towards my office, which is at Shire facility. It takes me around 10 minutes, have my lunch. Usually I take a power nap of around 30 minutes to 45 minutes. I remain at office till 12 or 1, and then I head. So practically speaking, at night I sleep for around 5 hours or 5 and a half hours, and then I do take a power nap in the morning.
This power nap is very important. आपने सुने शरी ज़बान में क्या जुमला है?
कैलोला,
ठीक है? और ये जो मैंने आपको बताया